down towards the bullpen. I think that's his routine around the seventh inning.
Luke Gregerson was the closer, got the save last night. Ground ball up the middle. Cedeno able to glove it and throw him out. Another outstanding play in the middle infield for the Padres.
Ronny Cedeno having some fun out there at shortstop with the San Diego Padres.
Denies Barmas a base hit. Two outs now here in the sixth.
Oh, look at Ronny. He's checking out the big screen to see the replay himself. Let's go back. Does this ball kind of come up on him a little bit? Maybe just a little bit. But firing over to Medica. The strike across the diamond for the old 6-3 play. And Tyson Ross says, way to go.
Well, that wasn't as tough a play as the ones he made last night, but a good one.